Welcome to the Great Outdoors RV Company. My name is Ryan Speck. Today we're going to be taking a look at a 2013 Columbus 320 RS. So a few things to know about the 2013 Columbus. Five-sided vacuum bonded aluminum superstructure. Even the roof and the floor are vacuum bonded in this unit. This one in particular, just over 38 feet, really great setup inside. It's got a movable island. It's got a couch against the rear wall. Great setup right across from the entertainment center with the theater seating, as well as a really nice electric fireplace. We'll go over some of those details and some of the exterior features here in just a bit. All right, on this particular 2013 Columbus, we did bring it in. It does have the power awnings on it when we took it in on trade. Another really nice feature here is you do have the adjustable pitch to that awning. So if it's raining or something, you can actually adjust the pitch on that and cause the rain to angle off in one certain direction instead of waterfalling over the edge. Another really nice feature that you've got here, huge pass-through storage area. Access to your vacuum system is right in here, as well as a battery disconnect, your exterior stereo, hookups for satellite or cable in case you happen to be at a park that offers that, or if you have your own portable satellite. Another really nice thing that I like here, metal slam latches. So these, a lot of guys are doing slam latches, but they're plastic. Columbus is going with the nice metal ones. Another really cool feature here, you've got the 20-pound LP tanks on a slide-out tray. You actually have three of those, which makes it easier when you can go to any old store and just swap them out instead of having to go somewhere and fill your 30-pounders. So you got two on this side, and then the additional third one on the other side. So here we are on the front of the 320 RS 2013 Columbus that we just took in on trade. Normally don't do our walkthrough videos on used units, but this thing is so nice and so clean, we thought we'd have to highlight some of the features here. So plenty of storage here in the front compartment area. Lots of room for all your extra goodies. If you wanted to add in additional batteries, there's plenty of room to do that. Another nice thing that the customer who traded in has added is you've got these really nice strong arm jack stabilizers just to make the coach a little bit more stable once you park and you put all your jacks out. And as we kind of step back, a few other things I'll point out to you. So this is a full painted cap here on the front, and it is a wraparound cap. A lot of the industry has that seam right here, and you can have more issues with leaks and separation because of that. But with Columbus, they wrap that all the way around. Again, five-sided vacuum bonded walls on this Columbus. You've also already got the level master right up here on the kingpin to help you know exactly when your coach is perfectly level. Going over some of the features on the exterior driver's side, we do have that extra third propane tank that I was telling you about. Another thing that's very important when you're talking about what kind of coach you're gonna get is gonna be the weights. It's gonna be very important when it comes to what type of tow vehicle you have and stuff. This guy comes in just over 11,000 pounds dry weight. Gross weight's gonna be about 14,000 pounds. So that's gonna give you almost 3,000 pounds of cargo capacity, which is plenty even with water on board. Here on the other side of your pass-through storage, I really like the way that Columbus has given you a docking station in here where you could lock it up and secure it. All your connections will just simply pass through right here, and you'll be able to make all those connections. You also have that really nice 10,000 gallon water filtration system. What that means for you as the customer is you don't have to haul all that water with you. Get as close to camp as possible, then fill up your tanks, and it's all gonna get filtered down to a residential grade. We do have a 10 gallon direct start ignition hot water heater, has a recovery rate of about 16.2 gallons an hour. Another thing I like about the way Columbus does things, this is the furnace. Most of the time on an RV, all you've got on the exterior is the exhaust. So if there's any maintenance or anything to do, you gotta kind of tear cupboards apart and stuff to get to it. Here, you just simply unscrew these four screws here and you can access all the major circuitry of your furnace. Down below, we do have your low point drains for your fresh water tank, as well as your dump valve. And you'll notice we do have a fully enclosed underbelly with insulated tanks with the blow-in foam insulation. here on the rear driver side of this Columbus, you'll notice we do have it wired for 50 amp service because it does have two air conditioners on it. Power stabilizer jacks in both the front and the rear, which is a great feature. You don't have to worry about cranking. Another thing I really like about this particular coach is we do have the storage rack on it. So this is great for extra gear. If you have bicycles and stuff that you bring along with you, that's what this is for. So you could tie them off to that and make sure everything's nice and secure as you head down the road. The final thing I'll point out here on the exterior of the coach, you do have a full walk-on roof. So it does come in with the rear ladder so you can get up and traverse on and off the roof, check your seals, do your yearly maintenance. I'd like to invite you in to check out some of the really cool interior features on this Columbus. One thing I'll point out though, before you come in, huge window right here on your door, and it also opens. So that is a great feature on the entry door of this 2013 Columbus. So come on in, we'll go over some of the other really cool features in here. As you see, looking around, this is a incredibly nice coach. It might be a couple years old, but it was well maintained and it is in fantastic shape. So here we are in the kitchen of this 2013 Cougar 320 RS. Really, really cool features throughout the kitchen. First thing I'll point out, real wood. All your cabinetry, all your fascias is all real wood. And again, you'll notice you've got really nice hidden hinges. The French door hidden hinges so they're not exposed. Really, really great cabinetry. This is true craftsmanship here in the kitchen. You do have the solid surface Corian countertops. Another thing I really like, Columbus gives you the 50-50 split, huge stainless steel sink with a nice high-rise pull-out faucet up above. You'll notice you've got plenty of overhead cabinetry right here above your sink, a little wine rack and a spice rack as well. But behind me, plenty of storage here throughout the kitchen area as well. You got the nice three burner stovetop. It does have the nice hard solid surface cover, the Corian cover. You've got an actual oven here, not just the convection oven that a lot of guys are doing. And then you got a full size microwave. This is fantastic. A lot of campers have a little tiny microwave that you're lucky to be able to pop popcorn in. This is an actual full size microwave, and it is a convection oven combo as well. So you've got the real oven as well as the convection oven. Another really nice feature, you've got the huge island here for extra prep space. One of my favorite things about this island, not only does it give you some auxiliary storage all throughout the island, but it's on some wheels. They have canters so you can lock them in place, but it is movable. So if it's a little more convenient for you to slide it over here as you prep or just get it completely out of the way, that is possible here. Really nice big 8 cubic foot gas electric refrigerator. I love the way they bring it in with the wood covers here on the fridge. It's just more aesthetically appealing. Now as we rotate along, you'll notice really nice entertainment center. Below the entertainment center, you've got a fireplace that's also an electric heater, so that'll really supplement the propane use if you're somewhere with hookups. Plenty of storage all around the entertainment center as well. And I like the way that they actually give you little gas props here in these doors to hold them open. Just makes everything a lot more convenient. And again, you've got the nice French hidden hinges throughout. The Samsung DVD player right here, I love how clean it looks because they give you this tempered glass above it. So your remote will still work, but it's got that nice clean look. Again, plenty of storage throughout, huge drawers here, and they go throughout the entire entertainment center. Another thing I'll mention, all your windows have the really nice privacy as well as blackout shades on them. So you can keep people from looking in but still get the light, or you can block it out totally. Here you've got a trifold sofa. So this is not just a jackknife that kind of futons flat. This actually makes out into a bed that an adult can actually sleep on. And a great location right behind is the huge window on the rear of the coach. And as you look throughout the entire living area, you've got about as big a windows as you could put in here. And as we continue to rotate around the living room area, you'll notice the theater seating is set up in a great spot. You got two recliners here right across from your entertainment center. Huge console with lots of storage in here. There's actually even a little secondary area of storage below. So tons of storage. They're utilizing every little bit of space. Plus you get a couple cup holders, which is great. And as we continue to move along, you'll notice you do have the freestanding table and chairs. A little bit of an extension to those as well. So you've got the nice, a little bit easier to get in and out of than just the booth dinette with this freestanding table and chairs. And again, huge windows all around throughout this super slide out and lots of overhead cabinetry right above your theater seating. So before we head upstairs here in this 2013 Columbus, I wanted to point out the control panel. I really like how they put it behind a cupboard door so it's nice and clean looking. But all your controls are right here. Your awning controls, slide out controls, water pump on either gas or electric. And again, it's a direct spark ignition. So you just hit the switch, no pilot light to light. They also give you a dimmer switch for some of your main lighting, which is nice. And then here are the activation buttons for your tank heaters. So you've got heat pads on your fresh, your gray, and your black tank. All of those are rated to keep you thawed at negative 11, plus it's all enclosed and has the blow-in foam insulation. Right below me, you'll also see that they have a built-in vacuum system. All the attachments for that are up in the closet of the master bedroom, just to help keep the carpeted areas of your unit clean. And another great feature is you've got a nice little coat closet here when you first come in. A lot of coaches kind of skip out on that. And so it's a great spot to keep all your coats and stuff. And the final thing I'll mention before we head to the bathroom, you do have the 12 volt charging center. So you've got USB ports as well as like the car lighter type plug-in, all to charge items off of your 12 volt system. I'll meet you back in the bathroom. We'll go over some of the features in there. So come on into the bathroom here on this Cougar. One thing I'll point out as you head in, they utilize every bit of space. So even your entry door to the bathroom has got a spot to hang your towels. Come on in, plenty of room in this bathroom. As you see, really huge shower with a nice seat in it. Great spot for the ladies to shave their legs. You've got the really nice foot flush commode. It's also got the little rinse off on it too, which is nice to help you keep that commode nice and clean. A little bit of auxiliary storage here as well. And then they even give you a spot to kind of like hang your robes here in the bathroom area. They continue the nice Corian countertops here into the bathroom. And this sink here, this is not plastic, this is a stone cast sink. So a really, really nice sink and an actual medicine cabinet here on the wall, not just a mirror hanging on the wall. And the final thing I'll mention is you do have the bigger Create a Breeze Fantastic fan in here. So that sucker will exhaust a lot more air than your standard fan. Let's head into the master bedroom. We'll go over some of the features in there. Really, really nice setup here in the bedroom. You've got a queen size bed. You do have the little nightstand on each side, and boy, oh boy, is this a comfortable mattress. It is a really nice memory foam type mattress here. Really big walk-in closet with the slider doors on it that have the mirrors on them. You've also got washer dryer prep located in this little closet area. You can utilize that for extra storage space, or if you wanted, you could put in that washer and dryer combo. And here are a couple of folding chairs that match the chairs at your dinette. So if there's more than just two people, you've got plenty of room for everyone to sit comfortably. This is another great feature. A lot of times you get to the bedroom and it's just a TV hanging on the wall. Columbus has really done a nice job of trimming it out. Again, all real hardwood here, trimming out that TV location in the entertainment center of the bedroom. Built-in dresser with huge drawers. So plenty of spots to keep all your socks and all your unmentionables and stuff right here in the dresser. And the final thing I'll mention here in the bedroom, you do have the second air conditioner. So the first one is ducted throughout. This one is tied into that ductwork also, but it does have the ability to open it up. It's what they call the quick cool feature, so you can keep the bedroom nice and cool if you like to sleep when it's a little chillier. Thanks for taking the time to join me today here at the Great Outdoors RV Company as we took a look at the 2013 Columbus 320 RS. This is a fantastic trade, gonna be priced in the low 30s, probably won't last very long, but we've got new inventory showing up all the time. Keep an eye on our page, like us, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and every piece of inventory we get in, we're gonna put videos up for you to review. And if you have any questions, feel free to share them with us in the comment section. Give us a call anytime, 970-313-4337. My name's Ryan Speck. Thanks for stopping by.